Show.
Yeah. I know I gotta bring the battle, bring the bloody call it to switch. Go ahead, cause I know I gotta give it up. If anybody wanna come and praise the Lord.
Old status from sinner to saint. As winners we can't live by the picture they paint, because they know that all the inner is taint.
What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Red, host of the RH3 Show. Thank you so much for tuning into today's video. Today is a Cooking with Soul Sunday. And yes, as you can tell, I'm in backdrop. I'm doing a cooking video on today. Usually on my Cooking with Soul, I'm either doing a taste test, a review, or a cooking video. And today, I'm doing a cooking video. So today, I'm going to be doing some easy oven-baked chicken, and you might say that's simple, but I tried a new recipe, and it, you know, it gives it the chicken a nice crust, golden brown crust to it, and it's like oven fried, but it's not really oven fried. So I'm going to show y'all the steps on this chicken, and we'll see what we can get with it. So as you know, my videos are condensed. My cooking videos are condensed, so I already, you know, did some steps, but all the ingredients will be below in the information box below, or on my website at rh3show.weebly.com, and on there you can get all things RH3 Cooking with Soul, Inside Scoop with Red, Real Talk with Red, my blog, some shop RH3 stuff. But just go check that website out. And also, by the way, while you're looking at this video, before you get started, click that thumbs up button and share it also on Facebook, Tumblr, and Twitter. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, all right, as you can see, I've already cleaned my chicken and washed them and whatnot. So those are already cleaned and seasoned. And here I have a Ziploc bag with flour and seasoning and everything else in there, and I'll show y'all what I mixed in with the seasoning. Here is some Tony Chicheries, I guess that's how you pronounce it, some original Creole seasoning, some seasoning salt I put in there, a little bit of garlic powder with parsley, and some of my Wild Tree Cajun seasoning. Let it focus. Let's see. There it goes. Some Wild Tree Cajun seasoning. You can get that at my store. Yes, I sell these on my store. You can check the link below, or you can see it on the annotation. It is cookingwithsoul.wildtree.com. Cookingwithsoul.wildtree.com. And I think that's the correct link. But anyway, it is below on the information bar. I'm going to let you get a close look at this Cajun seasoning. Let's get it focusing again. You're gonna focus on me. There you go. You see all that good seasoning in there? Really great seasoning. Great seasoning. Great seasoning, you guys. So yeah, go check out my Wild Tree store and you can get some great items there. Not only seasoning, you can get complete dinner meals, you can get oil, cooking oils, you can get bread mixes, anything, y'all, anything. Okay, I melted some butter and put it in the pan, so that's what you're gonna do. I think I needed a little bit more butter, but I'm only using with what I have. So I went on ahead and I didn't mention it before, but I'm mentioning it now, and you've seen it on the annotation that I preheated the oven to 425 degrees. So what I'm getting ready to do now is I'm getting ready to put my chicken in the flour mixture with the seasoning and all of that, and mix it together. Then I'm going to line it in the pan, you know, separate it, line it in the pan, and pop it in the oven for about 45 minutes. And I'm going to do it in 15 minute increments. So the first 15 minutes, I'm going to, you know, bake it. And then the second 15 minutes, turn it over for, then I'm just going to let it ride out for the last 15 minutes. So a total of 45 minutes, I'm going to do that. And then we're going to come back and enjoy it. So that's it. So I'll be back with you all soon. Okay, you all, there is my chicken lined in the pan. So what I'm going to go ahead and do, what I'm getting ready to do, is go ahead and put it in the oven for 15 minutes, turn it over, and then let it ride out for 30 minutes. So I'll get back with y'all and show y'all the finishing product. And, I'm going to show y'all the step when I'm with me turning it over. All right, I'll be back with y'all in a few. The chicken over, as you can see, is getting good in there. So what I'm going to do is cook it for another 30 minutes and we'll be done, you guys. We'll be done. I'm preparing this dinner kind of late. I got a birthday party to go to on tomorrow. So you all, I'll talk to you all in a few as soon as I take it out for the last little bit. All right, peace. Can y'all see that? Can y'all see that? Hold on, let me get it to focus, child. Okay, the stove is hot, but y'all see it. Yes, I'm on my Facebook personal page. I'm gonna show y'all something really quick. And I think I gave y'all that link wrong, but as you've seen it on the annotation, it was correct. But get into my... let me turn off my light. Get into my WowTree page. Go to it was actually mywowtree.com/cookingwithsoul. mywowtree.com/cookingwithsoul. And let me see if I can get there. We go. Our products. You can see product review, coconut oil, grapeseed oil, organic products. Let's click on organic products. And you see some stuff here. And let me go over. Where can I shop it? Shop. Let's go here. Shop. That's what I'm looking for. The shop, honey. Shop. Okay, as you can see, some Irish bread, some basil pesto sauce, Greek vinaigrette, Korean barbecue sauce, some WowTree wing sauce. That's what I'm gonna like. That's what I'm gonna have to try, because I love doing anything wings. I love doing anything chicken. I love grilling and I love giving it as gifts. And you know what? This might be Christmas gifts. As you can see, my chicken is done. So I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to plate it, and I'll be back with y'all soon. You all, I done tasted some of this chicken, and you see that chicken is about gone. But anyway, it is so good and crispy and juicy and moist, and it's good. Watching, y'all, my eye here is giving me the business. But thank y'all so much for watching. Know that I love you for real. Continue to follow me weekdays here on the RH3 Show, or you can continue to follow me on my social media networks, twitter.com/the RH3 Show, and at Inside Mr. RH3, as well as Facebook, facebook.com/The RH3 Show. And like I said, watch me weekdays here on the RH3 Show. Mondays with my Real Talk with Red. Thursdays with What You Say Red. Thursdays, Friday, Inside Scoop with Red Fridays. And on Sundays, Cooking with Soul. Know that I love you for real, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Thanks a lot.